I am, yes. Yes, it's early.
And
I'm half asleep, actually.
No, yeah. Don't tell us that, Jesse. Haven't you gotten up and done like an hour and a half workout already?
Well, I'm a human being, so I do sleep. So.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Okay. You know, people in radio tend toward heavy. And I honestly think it's because, especially morning drive, they don't get enough sleep.
Well, I think you guys are go-getters. I will say that. You guys, you wake up early and you go to work and you are you hustle.
Yeah, we're go-getters, Jesse. We go get the donuts. We go. I mean, that's the kind of go-getting we do here.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Yeah.
Now you are one of the new trainers on The Biggest Loser this year, and I like your style. You're compassionate yet a little mean at times.
I think my style is hard with heart. I try to come from a place of compassion. I don't try to judge these guys. These guys know kind of how bad they're, the place that they're at. And it's, I don't need to remind them of that. So I try to listen and find solutions, and that's it.
Now, on this year's Biggest Loser, you're dealing with all former pro athletes, right?
We are. Well, some are pro, some are, you know, people who quit in high school. So I think, you know, the viewers can look at any situation and say, you know, I can relate to this individual.
And then after they get out of sports, they start packing on the pounds. Now, is that just because they've stopped working out 8 hours a day like you do when you're a pro athlete?
I think it's because their game ended and the game of life began and they weren't ready. Because, you know, life can be tough. And you don't have a coach yelling at you saying, you know, 5 days a week we have to do this.
Right.
So it's, you know, it's a big adjustment. And some people are ready and some aren't. And these guys weren't quite ready yet. Mm-hmm. But now they are.
Mm-hmm. But I think it's easy to talk yourself out of working out or even eating right. You know, motivation seems to be, for me, one of the biggest factors. I often talk myself out of working out.
I think, yeah, motivation's a big factor, and I think people have to realize motivation is something you have to pursue. You have to find it. It doesn't fall out of the sky and hit you in the head. You have to actually find it in music, in quotes, in, you know, clothes you want to fit into or clothes you don't fit into anymore. So it's something you have to pursue.
Yeah, for me, I keep a selection of thongs that I used to wear.
Well, that's what I was going to ask because, you know, they're a necessity.
We're on with Jesse Pavelka from he's a trainer on The Biggest Loser. One thing that I found is that I had a couple of sports-related injuries, and once you're injured and you're operated on, oftentimes things are never the same, and that's difficult for people to come back on that.
It is, but I think injuries from sport are kind of one thing, but when it comes to weight loss or it comes to kind of being healthy, you can work around those injuries, so you can't use that as an excuse. You have to kind of, you have to modify things, make them work for you. So if you have a knee injury, you know, rehabilitate that area.
Right.
You know, make it healthy.
Right.
So that you can walk, you can run. And I think a lot of people feel like, you know, I was a football player, so I have to do this big explosive move. But the truth is, you actually don't. You have to go for a walk.
Well, that's what everybody, we've talked to a lot of people in this, and they always say walking is best. That's boring to me.
Yeah.
It is. I understand that, but it works. And I think that, you know, if you don't like walking, there's a lot of other things you can do.
If I could have one piece of equipment in my home to work out on, what should I get?
Just use your body. That's it.
Okay.
You don't need equipment. You can actually just use your body weight. And I think that a lot of people feel like they need all of this equipment, but they don't. You can get a great workout without equipment.
Biggest Loser Glory Days. It's on 8 p.m. on Thursdays on NBC. Great talking to you, Jesse.
Yes, sir. You too. You guys have a good morning.